Kawasaki has brought its supercharged performance to the sport touring market with the 2018 Kawasaki H2SX, black, and upgraded H2SX SE, green/black. Both were unveiled Tuesday at EICMA Milan Motorcycle Show. This brings a third model to Kawasaki's supercharged motorcycle lineup, which includes the full-track Ninja H2R and the street-going Ninja H2. Prices and availability were not yet released. 2018 Kawasaki H2SX SE horsepower. Following are the essential fast facts. 1. The 2018 Kawasaki Ninja H2SX uses the same 998cc supercharged power plant found in its superbike brethren, but redesigned for streetability and less heat. Kawasaki didn't simply place a smaller supercharger on the H2R's engine, rather, Kawasaki redesigned the supercharger, combustion chamber, cams, intake and exhaust components. 2. The H2SX's power plant produces 200 horsepower at 11,000 RPM, and 101 ft-lb of torque at 9,500 revolutions.